Welcome back. The Heat of Change, a Bumblebee's Tale. In the heart of a vibrant meadow where wildflowers painted the landscape with a riot of colors, there lived a colony of bumblebees. They were a hardworking bunch, buzzing from flower to flower, their tiny wings shimmering in the sunlight. The meadow was their sanctuary, a place where life thrived in the delicate balance of nature. But as the seasons turned, the bees began to feel a change in the air. It was subtle at first, a slight warmth that seemed to linger longer each day. The elders spoke of times when the meadow was cooler, when the breeze carried the promise of rain and relief. Yet those days were becoming a memory, a whisper of the past. The youngest of the bees, a curious little fellow named Buzz, noticed that the flowers were wilting earlier each year. The nectar was harder to find, and the hive hummed with concern. The queen, wise and ancient, called upon the bees to seek the reason for this change. Buzz, eager to help, ventured beyond the meadow, his journey taking him to places no bumblebee had flown before. He met with scholars of the sky and guardians of the earth, each sharing tales of a world warming, a climate shifting, and a species struggling to adapt. The truth was stark and clear. Their beloved meadow was overheating, and the nests were becoming too warm for the young to survive. The bees were thermoregulators, capable of keeping their nests within a certain temperature range, but the rising heat, a consequence of the changing climate, was proving too much for them. Buzz returned to the hive with a heavy heart, his story a tapestry of beauty and loss. The bees gathered, their antennae touching in silent conversation. They knew they had to act, to find a way to save their home and their future. Together, they built new nests deeper in the earth, where the soil held the coolness of the night. They worked with the creatures of the meadow, planting trees for shade and flowers that could withstand the heat. The bees adapted, their resilience a testament to the power of unity and hope. As the years passed, the meadow bloomed once more, a different kind of beauty emerging from the struggle. The bees thrived, their story a reminder that even in the face of great change, there is a way forward, a path to survival. And so, the tale of the bumblebees became a legend, a story of a major new factor in their decline and the extraordinary measures they took to overcome it. It was a documentary of life, of adaptation, and of the enduring spirit of the bumblebee. Thank you for watching this video, The Heat of Change, A Bumblebee's Tale. And if you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more Did You Know videos. And don't forget to share this video with your friends and family. Until next time, stay curious and keep learning. Dive deeper into a world of fascinating facts. Explore our curated collection of Did You Know videos. Don't miss out on the amazing stories we've lined up just for you.